Hey gentlemen, finally figured out how to get the Proteus to work with my keyboard. Obviously first, input had to be the Yamaha. Then route it to the Proteus right here. But the key, which took me a while to figure out, was the plug-in here. Real Control MIDI Kakos right here. This is what held me back for about 2 weeks. So finally, I got it to work. As you can see here, and I can play it back. And even switch it. Took me about a month, but I finally figured it out. Thanks, guys.